Hey guys, I had the rare opportunity to take my wife out to see a movie that we both wanted to watch this week, Disney's Zootopia. After watching it, I knew that I had to share my thoughts on it for Film Friday, so here we go. I really, really enjoyed this movie a lot. This flick is killing it at the box office and with critics, and it isn't hard to see why. The animation is absolutely gorgeous, the team behind it has a lot of fun with the different animals and environments, but most of all, they give us a movie with a message that is almost unbelievable in how timely it is. And hey, speaking of the message, yeah, if I have to nitpick, I will say that the message is just a little too on the nose. I mean, within 5 minutes you realize, oh, okay, it's gonna be one of those movies. There's also a villain twist during the climax that's a little too easy to guess early on, but trust me when I say that the rest of the movie is so good that you easily forgive those minor annoyances. If I had to describe this movie in one word, it would be balanced. It has just the right amount of heart and just the right amount of humor to make the journey enjoyable from start to finish. Is it the masterpiece that so many are saying it is? Well, I think it's too early to say for sure. I mean, it does have its flaws, but it's also an early frontrunner for my favorite movie of the year, whatever that's worth. So unless you just hate animation or Disney movies in general, this one is definitely worth going out of your way to see.